Temperatures today struggling a little bit with cool breezes coming down from the northwest. Not a real strong wind, but a pool of cooler air settling in for Wednesday and Thursday for pure Michigan, southern Ontario. The cloud cover and the cool air keep us on the cooler side. Near 30 at lunch, 32 degrees this afternoon. This evening starting to clear out a little bit, and it'll be another chilly one on Thursday to start. So the Meridian winter blast downtown Detroit this weekend. They're bringing skiing to downtown Detroit. They need to make snow, and they'll be able to do that Wednesday and Thursday and even Friday morning. But then look at this. The winter blast starts Friday, breezy, sunny, flirting with 50 degrees on Friday, so the skiing may not last all that long on Friday. And then Saturday, we're still mild in the 40s and a few light rain showers through especially the morning hours. And then on Sunday, winter comes back. We have cooler 30s, maybe even a few festive flakes. All in all, a pretty nice weekend considering how brutally cold it can be for winter blasts. It'll actually be pretty pleasant. We have clouds mainly coming rather than going today, and tomorrow we get into a little more sunshine through the afternoon, and that'll help warm us up a little bit from where we hit today around freezing. Again, up to about 37 tomorrow, 47 Friday. We've gone through the weekend here with you. Morning rain showers likely on Saturday don't look too bad. We'll let you know if the timing changes on that, but it doesn't look like a soaker all day. Chillier stuff on Sunday and Monday, and most of next week on the cooler side.